Hazrat Jabir bin Samura radiallahu anhu reports that Hazrat Saad bin Abi Waqas radiallahu anhu said, I lead the both daytime prayers, Zuhr and Asr, according to the prayer of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and do not commit any mistake in following the practice of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Then I prolong the first two units and shorten the last two units. Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu said, This was what I expected from you. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 758.